Alright, we're about to head in the portal after Zidane. He went ahead of us to, well, find out something about himself. Hold on. Okay, I wouldn't say quite so that Zidane is going through a kind of crisis of identity. But it is something along those lines. He never really knew anything about himself. He's obviously not human thanks to the tail, or whatever it is. I don't know if the people in this world are considered human in this game. But he's obviously not one of them. And he never really knew anything about himself, and he never saw anybody else like him. So he didn't know where he came from and anything like that. But suddenly finding out that you are the same as these people who we only kind of are aware that are enemies of the people of Gaia, these people of Terra, that can fuck you up. That's another one. Probably already figured out who that might be. Haven't figured this out yet, Zidane? Come on. That's why he's such a bastard.